Good afternoon, sir, ma'am, and now all your friends. My name is Shraddha Rangari, and I'm studying in BSc third year in microbiology from Nabira Mahavidyalaya Kanpur. So let's have a look at some presentation that I have made. And thank you, Dhulupka sir and Nudarkar ma'am, giving me this opportunity to present on the occasion of National Science Day. So today is my topic is DNA fingerprinting. What is the DNA fingerprinting? DNA fingerprinting is a laboratory technique which is used to establish between a biological sample and evidence suspected in criminal crime. And the process of DNA fingerprinting was invented by Dr. Alex Jaffer in 1985. These are the biological samples in DNA fingerprinting. For example, blood, hair, saliva, teeth, and etc. There are the 8 steps of DNA fingerprinting. First is isolation of DNA, and second is digestion of DNA by the resistor, electrophoresis, and separation of different fragments. And the step 4, transfer DNA on nylon, probing, hybridization, autotopography, interpretations of the band patterns, uses of DNA fingerprinting. DNA testing is a method that can take a sample of the DNA, which could be their hair, blood, and etc. The structure of person. Benefits, it is to